A dean. What is a dean? Well, a dean is a head of the faculty. Within a university, there is a dean for each of different colleges and schools. And there are also deans with the administration as the dean of admission and the dean of students. The dean is actually one of the most important person in school, but always remember the deans are here for you. They're here to help you and they're here to make sure you achieve your better student standard.